Welcome back everyone. Today we are going to learn how to override the twig template for paragraph in Drupal 10. This will allow you to customize the appearance of your paragraph and make them match your website's design. So let's get started. I have this FAQ's paragraph with two field questions and answers. I have placed this FAQ's paragraph as entity reference in FAQ's content. This is how the default FAQ's content looks like. Now, I want to display this questions and answer in two different ways. For that, the first step is to locate the twig template used by paragraphs. In Drupal 10, these templates are typically found in the templates folder of your custom theme or module. If you are using a contributed module, you may find them in the modules folder instead. Here, I have a core theme called Bartik. Inside the Bartik folder, I will navigate to the template folder. Now, we need to find the specific twig template file for our paragraph bundle. The naming convention for this template is paragraph-bundle-machine-name.html.twig. For example, if our paragraph bundle is called myParagraph, the template file should be named paragraph myParagraph.html.twig. Like this. Another way to find specific twig template is by enabling twig debugging as true in service.yml file. I have already enabled it, so I can see this twig file suggestion. Next, we will copy the base template file to our custom theme or module. You can find the base template file in the core theme folder or the paragraph module folder, depending on your setup. I will copy it from contributed module paragraph template folder. I will copy the template file paragraph.html twig to the templates folder of my core theme Bartik. You can place it in your custom theme template or paragraph folder. Rename the paragraph.html.twig as per the our paragraph bundle machine name. Our paragraph machine name is FAQs, so rename it to paragraph-faqs.html.twig. Now we have the template file in our theme. Let's open it and make the necessary modifications. You can modify the HTML structure within template or add or modify the variables used in the template. This allows you to customize the appearance of your paragraphs to match your design requirements. I will display the question and answer field in two different ways. In first view, I will display question and I will add font color style as red. So, div style is equal to color red. Content dot fill underscore question dot zero. Close the div. In second view, I will display answer and I will add font color style as red. Div style is equal to color green. content.fill underscore answer.0. Close the div. Filled question and filled answer is machine name of field which are in the FAQs paragraph. Once you have made your changes, save the modified template file. Finally, we need to clear the Drupal cache for our changes to take effect. You can do this by running the /cr in your Drupal root folder. If you don't have /drush installed, you can clear the cache through the Drupal administrative interface by navigating to configuration, then development and clicking on performance. From there, click the clear all caches button. Now, I will refresh this page. Here, you can see the question and answer color get changed to red and green. And this question and answer are placed in different div. And that's it. We have successfully overridden the twig template for paragraph in Drupal theme. Now when you visit your Drupal site, your customized template will be used to render the paragraph of the specified vendor. Thank you for watching today's tutorial. I hope you found it helpful. Please like the video and subscribe the channel. Happy Drupal learning. Thank you.